The first tip in our series about how to save iPhone battery life is push mail. I'm David Payette from payetteforward.com, where millions of people go to get help with their iPhones. When your mail is set to push, it means your iPhone maintains a constant connection to your email server so that as soon as an email arrives, the server can instantly push it to your iPhone. An Apple lead genius explained it to me like this. When your mail is set to push, your iPhone is constantly asking the server, is there mail, is there mail, is there mail? And this causes your battery to die really fast. To fix the push mail problem, we're going to change your iPhone from push to fetch. Fetch means your iPhone decides how often to check the email server for new messages. In other words, you decide how often your iPhone asks, is there mail?
Here's how to fix push mail. First, go to Settings, Mail Contacts Calendars, Fetch New Data. Turn off push at the top. Scroll to the bottom and choose every 15 minutes under fetch. Lastly, tap on each individual email account, and if possible, change it to fetch.
Regardless of this setting, your iPhone will always check for new email whenever you open the mail app, so the email you see on your iPhone will always be up to date. Most people agree that waiting a few extra minutes for your email to arrive is worth the significant increase in your iPhone's battery life. Next up, location services.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. And when you have a problem with your iPhone, payetteforward.com is the best place to get help.